His name can't be inscribed here, but this is the perfect spot. He'll have a view of the city he loved so dearly. Master Chatelard.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I can't believe this is how I would say farewell to you. I wish I could have said it to you in person. I wish I could have said a lot of things. Until now, all I wanted to do was surpass you as a knight. Now that's never going to happen. Not that it would have happened anyway. I'll carry on the promise between you and my brother, so you can rest easy now. I hope the two of you are up there, laughing together like you always did. Thank you, Master Chatelard, for everything you have done. Thanks for keeping me company, Adel. To be honest, I'm not sure what's going to happen to the knights. All we can do is wait on the outcome of the negotiations between Rom and the Church. Regardless of the outcome, I'll continue walking my own path. I want to be someone Chatelard and my brother can be proud of. I won't flounder about like a coward anymore. And the first thing I'm going to do, Adel, is give you my unconditional support until your fight has been won. I swear it, upon my sword and my soul.
Yeah. Here I go. Come back anytime.
It's a cenotaph, built in honor of those who died in the Hundred Years' War. There's probably going to be a memorial service here.
A fitting place for emotions such as grief and resentment to accumulate.
That's gotta be a lot of Lemuris. We have to do something about this!
Come on, what are we waiting for?
Right there.
I hope so.
They put up a better fight than I expected.
What's wrong?
Oh, no, I'm fine. It's just... something feels terrible about this place. More than the others.
Everyone, be on your guard.
So this is it.
The Grimwald Nox.
But something's different.
Is that the prison? Is it just me, or does it look less old?
The flag is different as well.
That's the flag of the former Kingdom of Glia. I don't understand. It's supposed to be the Roman flag up there.
That is Balduke Fortress as it was during the Hundred Years' War.
Rosvita.
What?
It most assuredly is. If this is what it has become, then this world may soon begin permeating into ours.
No! Watch out! Lemuris!
Where did they come from?
Ooh, a welcome party just for us!
They have us surrounded!
Should we try making a run for the fortress?
This could be a trap.
Something's definitely not right. We have no choice but to investigate. Adol, we need to clear a path through these monsters to get to the fortress.
This would not have been possible for us.
To stop now.
Thank you.